Greetings, fellow YouTubians. The Secret Snake here, bringing episode 9 of something, whatever we're playing. Minecraft, I think. Yep. Oh, Hypercubed. That is Minecraft. Oh, I see what's happening. So that's what happened to it. No, that ain't what happened to it. It was re-smelting itself somehow. That's what it looked like. I don't know what happened to my grout. I just made more, that's all. 16. Let's see if we can finish making this smeltery anyway. I already put stuff together the best I could. Okay, well that makes a working smeltery, minus the lava. I need 3, 6, 9, 12. Let's make some more grout. Another stack will do. One more. Come on, come on, come on. You're so damn slow. See how much quicker this is. Not any quicker. Well, that's 2 layers anyway. Yeah. Let's go load the rotunda one that we got last episode. I want to know. Oh. I don't like these textures. They're so dark, I can't see. Think. Oh, I made me the chemistry book. It was just a book and piece of glass. What is this? Grout. Going to make. Well, it don't matter. We'll do that. I want to get lava because I want to get the most out of my resources. So, let's unload this other one. Maybe I should take all the ores out first. Yeah. Okay. Awkward silence. It's a long ways up. I don't know what the rotunda is. I don't remember. But I don't think that book, yeah, shows up here because you have to use it in the machine. All right. Wait, I don't need to be here. What am I doing? I need to go. Man, I'm gonna put signs up or something. I unload. Miner. And Rotundra. Let's see what the Rotundra has to offer. Probably death. Lots and lots of death. It's loaded. Loading. Yeah, death. This looks cool, but I don't see where there'd be lava. F7. Oh yeah, definitely lacking light source. I probably should have dumped that. You all will be dead.
What the fuck?
Okay, you survived. Really? Let's just run around and... About like it was with Digital Miner, or the mining area. Not bad, until they started spawning in. Okay, I need some more torches. Who the hell's this? Oh, I was wondering where... I hope there's some fire in there somewhere. Yeah. I hear a mob inside there. A zombie, to be precise. ME controllers. They don't look... I don't know what the hell they look like with this mod. Or with this texture pack. Where are you, spider? All right. Jerk. Where the hell did you come out of? You just came out of the wall. Jerk. Why don't they ever come back? Cowards. They're all cowards. Alright, let's open up the chests that we've seen so far. Okay, I saw one chest in here, right? Okay, just checking. They're probably in walls or something. The hell. Might as well take them. I'm not messing with any more stuff like that. I'm just filling up my inventory space. Ooh, lava. Okay. Do I have a bucket? Give me a bucket. Where's my bucket? Yeah. was it? Where the hell? Where'd all my retrieval? Ah, who cares? Okay. Yeah, it ate some of my bricks. I don't understand that. I ain't gonna worry, but hey, at least I got 12. That's one more stack up. Let's see what we get. A diamond. Iron shield. And a diamond. Where the hell is my bucket? That's good. I got an idea. Just came to me. Try something. I already tested these bottles. Throwing some over there. And if you know, you can fall no matter how high and land on clouds and it won't hurt you. list. All right, let's see what kind of danger I'll get into. Knocking me all over the place. You can move pretty fast. Lead, huh? Well, y'all got speed boost or something? Cursed earth. Sure. No spawning. That's probably just running lava. Let's put it there.
What the fuck?
Got 7 torches left. Hey. I should be safe. Yeah. Are you standing on water? Or, I mean, lava? What is that? Okay. What is this down here? I don't know. Let's grab some lava. Oh, that's thick glass. Oh. Okay. So why are you hurt then? Excellent. Oh, there's some more wool. Blue wool this time. Two undone quests. Everything for a smeltery. Oh, cool. I didn't even notice this quest. Oh, and now I get some of that stuff. That's interesting. And a lava bucket. Go bigger. All right. Nether. That means soul sand. That's gonna be a big boost. Sweet. I like it. I like cloud in a bottle too. Let's see. Where's... my inventory pool? Ugh. I will take it. This stuff can come in really handy. Never noticed. Yeah, there's nothing up there. What are those? Find out. They're different blocks, that's what they are. Well, oh, I need this. Okay. Give me that. Oh, shoot. And... there. I just don't want to get shot by an arrow and knocked into the lava. I was afraid of that. Nice. Where did it go? Mm-hmm. this. I thought there was three of them. Oh. Scared the crap out of me. Not put that there. Why in the frill is it doing that? Piece of shit. Boot. Sorry. Catch it up close. Whoa. There we go again. I bet there's a chest in here somewhere, like that one. I'm not gonna risk it right now, though. I got enough of this and that. Whew, damn. Oh, great, and then I jump in it. That's real stupid. Put me out. That ain't gonna help. I guess I'm gonna die right here. Burn to death. Yeah. Just brought some water. Where am I? Okay. Oh yeah, I couldn't survive that. All right, just wanted to look. Well, at least I got this all safe and cleared. Almost. Cheesecake. Food, torches. All right. Let's get out of here. What do we got there? This actually makes a good barrier, too. Oh, shit. That's ridiculous. I guess while I'm here, might as well grab some. Oh, I thought this was lead. Silver. I sworn I saw it say lead. Might as well mine the rest of it. All right, I'm gonna pause. I'll be back. Yeah, it was lead on one side and silver on the other. Alright, I'll be back. And I've decided to take the cursed earth while I'm at it. Might not be a shovel, but does the job. Keep a layer there. just because, for now. Excellent. Looks good to me. Nice. What the hell is the chicken doing down here? Okay. Oh, well, that's one good way to look on top. Yeah, nothing of interest that I can see. Thinking maybe there's a chest or something. Probably not, but where the hell is that chicken? Saw something. He must, okay, must be on the other side of the wall. Big drop off area. Okay. Earth. Okay. I don't I guess I already had that. All right. Yeah, I know I can put it on top, but I ain't bothering with it. I can do this just as easy. And it's full. Excellent. let's just take. Oh, what am I doing, brain dead zombie? I just don't know what the hell I'm doing. I think I'll hold off on these until we get a couple more. This one. Oh, now I got 10. That's epic. Oh, I guess I can do this off camera. I do hope you enjoyed and look forward to next episode. I might go here. No, I'll wait. Because I need some soul sand. Really bad. So, yeah. Oh yeah, well, actually I guess I need some iron. Put that thing to work. Go put that away in a minute. Alright, I will see you next episode. I hope you enjoyed, and as always, take it easy.